Hey guys, I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to explain the character of Crystal the Squirrel. Now, as you all know, I did make a video just now, but I just want to show you guys what classic Ashley would look like in Gacha Club since I already made modern Ashley. So I just wanted to show you guys that real quickly. Later, I might react to Sith the Psalms Kit Roasted. And guys, don't think I have nothing to do at home because I am busy every single day, but I try to make a video for you guys. And then the next day, I'll react to the Kali Roast. So stay tuned for that. And I might do another Sally Acorn video, but I'll think about it because I've been getting dislikes for whatever reason. I don't know. Every time I make a Sally Acorn video. But anyway guys, hope you guys stay tuned for those videos as well. But I'm going to explain the character of Crystal the Squirrel. Crystal the Squirrel is a character that appears in the Axel series, and she is Axel's fangirl, and she chases after Axel like wherever he goes, and it's like, oh, it's like from Amy from Sonic Heroes. But this character was abusive in the early on series, and in between the series when my Acorn's design changed again, after a second design, she didn't appear until Maya finally had her last design where she's featured with just full on clothes. I like two piece. She has like a shirt, pants, boots, kind of like Sally Acorn's boots in the comics of the pre-boot. And you know, my Acorn's design is simple. Crystal the Squirrel is a 12 year old in the series. I did not make Crystal the Squirrel. This is different fan art. This is not my art. If you guys didn't check out my art, you guys should check out my art. I don't really have the computer and stuff like that to do art like this. So whoever make this art, make great art. I do my art using color pencils, and you know, so I just want to let you guys know this is not my art. I do not own this art. Whoever made this art did great. So this is not where Crystal the Squirrel comes from. She does not originally come from my series, but I decided to put her in the series, and she's featured as a fangirl for Axel. And whenever Maya comes around and is brought inside the conversation, she gets mad. She gets like just crazy, but she's updated. She's more mature now, and she's a great friend to Axel, except when my Acorn is brought back, like when they're both together and Axel's kissing Maya, she gets so jealous. She's like, ugh. Like, it's just, it's hilarious. Her design is awesome. Again, she is a great friend, but there are times where she gets obsessive, and you know, it's just, but I do like her modern counterpart better than her classic counterpart, because her classic counterpart was very abusive and possessive, but she's not like that anymore. She just chases him wherever he goes. Sometimes she would stalk him. Not a good behavior. She's not yandere. She's not necessarily yandere anymore, but she just needs to cool down just a little bit more. But I'm glad she's a lot cooler now than she was before. But yeah, that's basically her character. But I wouldn't say she's a bad character. She's an awesome character. She helps a lot in the missions, and she even saved Maya from Dr. Robotnik. So she is a good friend. She doesn't wish for my Acorn to die anymore, so she does help Maya, but she cannot stand seeing her with Axel because she still has those feelings for Axel. But in the end of the day, she's still a caring friend, so I feel like she's a great character. I do not like her old counterpart. Get out. So yeah, that's the explanation for the character. I hope you guys like enjoyed this video, and tell me your thoughts on this character in the comment section down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I currently have 124 subs. I love to see more and more people subscribing to my channel because I make great content now. Like I said before, my other video, I deleted most of my old content because it was just cringy. Like, I didn't know what I was doing. Mostly I was using text story because I was so shy to talk in my videos. So I was so shy to like show my face, and I don't know if I'm gonna do another face cam video. If you guys want me to do that, then I will do that. Right now my hair is not looking the best. I literally just took my braids down, and I have to like re-braid my hair like another day. So I'm not there for that matter. I'm not showing my face because my hair is like I just woke up. And it's mainly because ever since yesterday, I took all of my braids down from my head. So yeah, that's why. Until I get my, you know, until I like braid my hair again, then I will show you guys my face again. Anyway, guys, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more, and love y'all so much, you cat lovers. Peace.